Right, so today happens to be a very sad day because my favorite brand, my favorite fashion brand, has just been hit with a major setback. AdwenPaKouture is an African brand that started so small in the areas of Asharam and Ghana, and now they're just big enough in the USA, and they've been nominated for multiple fashion awards, like Fashion Brand of the Year. Even their own designer had been nominated as the Fashion Designer of the Year. And I was just saddened by the news I heard today that their laptops have been stolen. Their company mobile phones have been stolen. And it is disheartening because people are looking up to hearing from you. So I want to just send a message across to AdwenPaKouture so that we are here, we still love and support them. We are waiting patiently for them to get back on course because we believe so much in them. And I know at this time they're going to come out bigger than before. So keep on supporting AdwenPaKouture. You can still vote for them. Vote for them. Go to AdwenPaKouture.com, the website, know more about them. Go to their Instagram handle, AdwenPaKouture. Follow the points. Just vote for them. We love you, AdwenPaKouture.